Hey guys, it's One Bro Gamer, and before I get into this, I just want to let you know, make sure to hit that subscribe button, leave a like, and comment down below. Thanks you guys, and enjoy the video. This, just a little clip. So, I have a project for my drama class. Hold on, let me pause this music. I have a project for my drama class. I had to create a set. Now, I decided to do it on Minecraft, because, you know, wonderful world of Minecraft, but I decided instead of just making the set, let's make the whole auditorium. So this is just going to be a quick little like tour of my auditorium. So here's the entrance. We got three doors. So walk through the doors. Now this would be the main entrance for everyone who like normally paid. But if you decide to rent this out, this is a little private screening room for you. So you got a nice little hangout area down here. Have fun, whatever. Walk up here. And it's just a nice little screening area. Nice little private, got your own area to hang out, talk, whatever. Then you can come out here, and got really good seats. So, I thought that was pretty cool. I like that. So then you come out, let's say you weren't a normal customer. You'd walk through one of these doors, security, blah, blah, blah. Walk through the next door. Voila, you enter the theater. So, this would be like your handicapped area, can't really get anywhere, so they sit down here. They decide to sit over here, because, you know, that's where they sit. Yeah. And then, you know, we got upper seats. We got first row upper, second row, third row upper. And then, if we come over onto this side, jump over the stairs, we got a nice little, like, topped off area. So that's cool. This is like main seating for normal families. Just come, they'd come sit in these rows up here. Some of them would come sit up here. First row, kind of watch the show. Yeah. But there's like three areas that there's a chicken. Have another chicken. You got your second little area over here. First row, second row, third row. And then you walk up these stairs, you got your own little area. This area is a little smaller because I miscentered it a little bit, so that's my mistake. But then you walk up these stairs and you get to these trap doors. This is kind of like your storage area. So this is just kind of like collect all, whatever. This is all your costume stuff, hanging up your costumes. This is just stuff for your, I don't know, just like set design or whatever you want to do, maybe some technical gadgets or whatever you want. You got your costumes, you got a leather costume, you got like lingerie, you got like a steel, you got like a sexy gold color, and you got blue. That's what I'm wearing, because, you know, I'm the best. Yeah. Walk through this door. This is your control center. This is so that you can broadcast right here. This is like your broadcasting station. Sitting right here, broadcasting it all, whatever. This is like your main control center. This is like your lights. This is your audio. This is whatnot. All that good stuff. And then walk down here. It's a nice little staircase. And this staircase, I didn't do this part, just felt like I really didn't need to. I felt like I got the main gist of the auditorium. But if I were to add on to this, and I might sooner or whatnot, that would be leading to a hallway. And then down there towards the end, there would be like a set design shop somewhere over there. And then next to that set design shop would be my drama teacher's classroom, Mrs. Birmingham's classroom. So that would be right there next to the set design shop, and then it would lead you into this door, which is like a main door to move like a lot of the set pieces and whatever, or a door just for like normal people just to walk through. And it's kind of like backstage. So as of right now, we have a monologue, kind of, or like we had to pick a monologue and like create a set for that monologue. So this is my set. It was like about final exams and asking for help, so I figured best way to do that would probably be in like a classroom environment, kind of with chairs and whatnot. Got some chairs, desks. Look, I'm a student throwing eggs at you. Yeah, this is what I'm gonna do next tomorrow. Throw eggs at you. I spawned a lot of chickens back there. A lot of baby chicks. We got one baby chick. 2, 3, 4. Yeah. So, that's it. We got a nice premier sound system, lighting all back here. That's really about it, guys. But then again, if I were to add over here, this would be like the metals or engineering section. There would be about 4 or 5 classrooms, a metal shop, and an automotive shop down in this area. But not adding to that just yet. Maybe in the future. But that's it for me, guys. So I'd like to thank you guys for tuning in.